What's up, y'all? I'm back. Looking like a snack. Put a bitch on the plate, bon appetit. I know when you were little girls, you dreamt of being in my world. Don't forget it, don't forget it. Respect that, bow down, bitches. I took some time to live my life, but don't think I'm just his little wife. Don't get it twisted, get it twisted. This my shit. Bow down, bitches. 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 H-town, bitches. H-town, bitches. I'm so crown, crown. Bow down, bitches. What's going on, y'all? I'm coming to you all with one of the most beautiful things that I've ever seen in my life. A new creation by me. You all, this is my new baby. Her name is Phoenix 2.0. Now, if you're an old follower of mine, then you know that I made a wig like this before called the Phoenix. And to all any of my new followers, welcome. And also, you all can go to my previous videos where I had a Phoenix video of this same hairstyle. Sort of similar. The hair was longer and it was predominantly orange into red. I didn't have any yellow. But when it started fading, I started seeing the yellow because yellow is an undertone of orange. And I'm like, that's kind of cute. So that's where I really got my idea from. I really just wanted to reinvent that old hairstyle. And I really think I did a really good job. And I definitely went with the bob because I'm practicing on my cutting skills. You know, they're not great, but I'm practicing. Because originally this hair was supposed to be down to here. Like, you know, right at boob length. But you know, bitches get scissor happy. And it came up to there. It all worked out. Don't matter. I like it. That's all that matters, okay? But yes, so this hair originally came blonde 613 color. This is 2 16 inches of 613 blonde and then 1 16 inch frontal. I use a combination of colors. The yellow is from Sally's. It's from the Ion Color Brilliance collection. It's called Lemon. And then I also use Via Color Products from my local beauty supply store. You all might have them. I know we do here in St. Louis. They're a little small bottles. They come in small and big. The small bottles maybe come like at $2.75. I think the big bottles come like at $3.75, $3.80 or something like that. Really good product, you know. They come in a liquid form. Really good product. It has a nice little amount in there. You might need a few of them, but it has a nice little amount. I think I wound up using maybe 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, maybe like 5.5 bottles of color. Four bottles of color than a box of the Ion for the yellow. So what I did basically was I started from the bottom and worked my way up. Now, I dyed my hair twice because originally when I dyed my hair, it started here and then it was just really, I inserted a picture of how I looked before because it wasn't really as bomb as this was right then. The second time I went a little higher and I started up here. So then the red came to here, then the orange and then the yellow. And I wound up adding some orange streaks at the top just to give it a little boom because I felt like the yellow. Well, my mom really said it. She was like, the yellow's really clashing with my face. It's really like, this is a bright yellow. Like, lemon is just really like, it ain't mustard. It ain't off yellow. It ain't banana peel. It's yellow, okay? Yellow. It's yellow, okay? Like, y'all can see it's yellow. It's really bright. But I love bright hair, so I really don't mind. But yeah, so I let the color sit on there. Like I said, I colored the hair twice, so I think about each time, the first time the color set on for maybe like a day, and then the next day I let the color set on just for like, you know, an hour and a half, 2 hours, because it was already pre-colored prior to that. I didn't want to mess up the hair, so I just left it on for like an hour, hour and a half. Rinse it out, cold water, condition, all that good stuff, and this is how it came out, and I really, really like it. I think I did a bomb job. I haven't seen anybody with hair like this before. I haven't seen anybody with this kind of ombre effect before with these colors. So I'm happy to bring it to you all first. First. Bitch, I'm gonna say they first. First. But yeah, so I'm really, really happy. I just really like it a lot. You all, I say this all the time. I'm going to say it again. Creations by Kayla Ray. I make wigs. I color hair. And I will be selling hair very soon. Please just wait. I finally found my hair vendor. And I will be selling hair really soon. And I'll make another video to get back to you all on that. And tell you all, you know, the inside deets and the specs and all that kind of stuff. But yeah, so I just want to show you all my new hair. See if you all liked it. Please make sure that you all like, subscribe, comment, share. If you need some wigs made, inbox me, hit me up. Please leave comments. I love reading comments. Leave comments. I love hearing what you all have to say. Thumbs up, thumbs down. You know, give your honest opinion, you know. But yeah, I just want to show you all my new hair and see if you all like this stuff. I'm gone.